narrowing a search. Scroll down to Individual Databases and select Academic Search Premier. In the basic search box, enter the keywords genetically modified foods. You'll see several thousand results. Insert double quotes around the three words to create a phrase, genetically modified foods. The results will be greatly reduced. A phrase search will search all the words within the quotes in that exact order. You can further narrow your results by adding another word, such as genetically modified foods and labeling. In general, when searching, the more words that you enter, the more you limit your results, so be selective. Think of one, two, or perhaps three significant keywords from your topic. Be creative with your search terms. Try different words. Broadening a search. Sometimes you may want more results. For example, if you are researching the debate as to whether e-cigarettes are addictive, you might start by entering e-cigarettes and addiction. You'll retrieve some results, but if you want more, replace the ION of addiction with an asterisk so that your search terms are e-cigarettes and addict asterisk. Your results will increase. The asterisk serves as a truncation symbol. To truncate means to shorten. Replacing the ending of a word with an asterisk creates a variable word ending. For example, if you truncate children to child asterisk, you may retrieve articles that include words such as child, children, childlike, or childhood. In the current search, you may find articles that have the word addiction, addict, addicts, or addictiveness in combination with e-cigarettes in the title, abstract, or subject heading fields. Using subject headings. Subject headings are terms assigned to every record. You may select a subject heading in order to link to other articles with the same topic. For example, let's start with entering Facebook and teens. You'll retrieve articles with a variety of subject terms. If you wanted to take a look at articles about teens and other social networking sites besides Facebook, you could find an article with the subject term online social networks. It happens to be a broader heading, so you may retrieve thousands of records. In the search box, you'll see DE Online Social Networks. To be more specific and to retrieve a more manageable list of articles, add and teens. When adding a term to a subject heading, you do have to use and. When doing keyword searches, the and is assumed by many databases. It doesn't hurt to insert and between keywords just to be on the safe side, but you may omit it for keyword searches in some databases. And is the most commonly used Boolean operator. Your instructor may discuss or refer to Boolean operators in more detail. You could also combine different techniques in your search, such as genetically modified food asterisk and label asterisk, or online social network asterisk and teen asterisk. To view the full text of an article, select its title, PDF, or HTML options. When in the record, note the print, email, cite, and permalink functions. You have the option to print the information on the screen with the print button, but to print PDFs, open up the PDF first to print the complete article. When generating an email, be sure to use the pull-down menu to select a style for a citation to go along with the email message. You may also use the Cite shortcut for a list of citations in different styles that you can cut and paste into a document. You also have the option of selecting the Permalink button to cut and paste a permanent URL or web address that has been assigned to this article by the database provider. If you want to cut and paste the URL into an email message or Google Doc to create a link, use the URL in permalink. Never cut and paste the URL in the browser because it is temporary. The advanced search screen may be useful. For example, it can assist you in constructing Boolean searches. You may also find answers to your questions by using the Help feature. Next to the search box, you'll see the option to choose databases. The library subscribes to over 25 databases through EBSCO, including the eBooks. With the current searching examples, you have been using Academic Search Premier, a general multidisciplinary database from EBSCO. You have the option of adding one or more subject-specific databases from EBSCO to search them simultaneously. For example, if you are researching a psychology topic, you could add Psychology and Behavioral Sciences Collection to do a search in both Academic Search Premier and Psychology and Behavioral Sciences Collection. You could also opt to search in just the smaller database. You also have the option of searching in one or more of the ProQuest databases at the same time. The library subscribes to over 30 ProQuest databases, with ProQuest Research Library being the one most similar to Academic Search Premier. It is also a general, multidisciplinary database. You may also create accounts in both EBSCO and ProQuest to store selected articles. Your research will be saved into manageable folders that you can access at any time.